it's, you know, whether it's revelation or any other part of the prophetic word of God, it is practical. And I remember one time realizing that in almost every major prophetic scripture,